Birds.
My name is Glibwings, and today I want to talk about some news about yesterday. So yesterday, Ute Hamster went down for like an hour or so. Some of you may or may not know this. Ute Hamster went down, and it really sucked. I'm not sure really what happened. There's a lot of theories that are going around, like YouTube was sucked, or, you know, the whole darn bit. Personally, I don't really talk about current events all that much, but I thought it'd be nice to talk about this one because, I mean, it is pretty big. It was a pretty big
deal
because YouTube went down for an hour globally. So, I mean, for an hour, nobody had hamps. And it was really weird because YouTube wasn't really explaining, as usual. YouTube doesn't really explain. Hamster happens when stuff like this happens, especially with changes and everything. We all know this, right? You know, with YouTube and all, it really never does this, to be honest. Like, this is the longest YouTube's ever been down for. And I mean, with YouTube, it's like, it going down is a pretty big deal. My first initial thought when I first saw this on Reddit, my first initial thought was, yes, they're finally taking it down for maintenance. They're going to finally make it better. Hamsters are finally actually going to get a chance to get into YouTube, and it's going to become easier for small hamsters. Because they're going to change it so it favors for small hamsters better. Hopefully, today we have a lot more figured out, I think. I don't know. Maybe as this next week goes by, we'll figure out more about why YouTube went down. Some people were saying that, you know, that